Guys, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch! There's no way you can climb down, though! It's like a sheer wall! Ow! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a Taken! Use the flare, Barry! Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al. I'm great. Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh? You're gonna have to find your way around to the farm, Al. I'll be waiting.
Barry, just wait for me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here. It's suicide. I'm going to the farm. I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up. Don't worry about it. I'm on the case.
Now he's Rambo.
This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry. Destroy them to get through. could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice. The car was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general direction as I was. For all I knew, it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking. The car was heading for the cabin up ahead. It wasn't far. If it was Barry, I would see the damage soon.
trying to deliver each page to the right time and place. I'm trying to show you how the story goes.
I had seen glimpses of the light before. I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange spaceman or a diver in a bulky suit. He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path. Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm. I could see the car, but there was no sight of the driver.
Hello? Anybody here?
Ah!
Barry!
No! Danny, you're not! Please! What are you?
The front door was locked.
No! Don't! I'm sorry!
know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. My buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friend's suddenly the bad guy. Who wrote this crap anyway?
Possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to keep me going.
Danny, huh?
Bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be
the farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast.
Can't be certain that the hero will succeed or will survive. He almost has to die. I'll write my own escape route.
Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting it. After all, I made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
Well, as I'm...